just making a brew, love.
Let's get you up, big boy. Right. Oh, tea for you and tea for me. There you go. Oh, you seem to have spilt a little bit. Just mop that up for you.
You've got a lovely head of hair. Not like me, I take after my grandmother. I've got my grandmother's hairline because she was bald as a coot. Oh, it's getting quite long. I think we'll have to take you to the barber's. Oh, but he's shut today. Never mind. Another day. Me a rose, you gentleman, you. How beautiful. Delightful.
And I've got you a little present as well, a little card. I've written you a little verse inside. It says, "Happy Valentine Day. You make me feel special. You make me feel gay. You make me feel like the sun above the clouds. You make me want to sing and shout so very loud."
We're having spag bol tonight. Always leaves me a bit bloated, but I don't mind, because I'm not eating any garlic bread. We don't have any. How you getting on with the chores, love? Do you like mushroom? I think I might put mushroom in it.
Cheers. Here's to us. Have you tasted the wine? It's absolutely divine.
And I must tell you as well, when I drink red wine, it goes straight to my head. So no taking advantage of me. Oh, you're enjoying it. I'm glad you like it. Slow it right down for us.
There's an angel contemplate my fate. And do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed.
Yep. I'm sorry to bother you at this late hour, but I believe you've got a package for me.
Yes, hang on, I'll go get it.
Thank you.